Okay, didn't do one yesterday, so I'll do one today. There's these, and then there's this. And it looks like this, which is a different color, because this is like a, looks like a, these are pink, and this is like a darker shade of red. These clematis are getting, well, this is like getting ready to bloom soon. I'm going to show here, but this is one that I kind of want to show this. Not too much anything here. My clover here, look at the alley quick, is some different flowers here. We got these plants, and then this. I think I'll get a little bit bonus. Something the lands. And this, I think, is like what it's like, one of those like giant dandelions. And I think that's like one of those giant dandelion buzz. And maybe we'll get up. Yeah. Never seen them bloom. It's like they always, you know, not like a dandelion fuzz. You'll get that better tomorrow. Kind of want to show that quick. I think there was something over here that I wanted to show, but there is. It's a turning. These colors are already starting to turn color. It's only June. You have any daisies, roses? I know usually like when leaves change color earlier in the summer than they're supposed to, that usually means that the plants sick. And we'll go do, I don't think there's much in the front yard. I'm gonna go over and we'll do the front yard anyway. Oh, this is what I wanted to show. I think it's a little bit, I don't see any pears. I think it might be a little, but we also had a real late, frost during the past month too. Like a frost of mother. Saying that's usually, and usually not as much, and usually these kind of plants don't do as good as springs, which have late. We'll show that. Yeah, I probably have to pull some of these. I don't know if I want them that close to the yard. This is what a smaller dandelion fuzzy looks like. You could see the flowers are dying, but you could see a little bit of berries. Is a little bit there. So I would love to get a butterfly in one of these garden videos. These, I don't know, the, they're getting buds. This is probably going to be the last summer I'm going to let lilies bloom, because they just look, they bloom real late in the summer, and they look like tongue grass and tongue. I mean, they're pretty when they bloom, but it's not worth having a messed up yard at the around the end of maybe beginning of June, just so you have pretty, where it's like around the end of June, July. So I think this is gonna be the last year I'm gonna let the lilies bloom. But he's starting to, I don't see any that's ripe. You have to see some that's pink, but none that's purple. Show this, but yeah, almost at 6 minutes. Ugh. Okay. We'll do 6 minutes. This is gonna, you know, he's gonna have an unusual cell phone for a while, but whatever.